it is again on the back foot. I mean, what we saw with respect to sterling against the euro is that sterling weakened really from the end of November right up until the end of last week, really. And this is because up until then, the market was fairly confident that there would be what they were calling a skinny deal. So a deal that might be to the benefit perhaps of the manufacturing sector, perhaps less so for services. And of course, over the last few weeks, confidence has been running dry. So a lot of